Hello, my name is Shug, and woo, buddy! We have got the Shug shirts available for you right now.
Well, sure, step on in here into Shug's little t-shirt mercantile. Love to hear the jingle jangle of your spurs and your heels as you clump across the floor. Even those of you wear Birkenstocks, you're welcome here. And nobody says mercantile enough anymore.
I've been wearing these in my last couple of videos. I really just got them for myself.
I know it's a little embarrassing to be wearing your own alter ego on a shirt, but hey, man.
You know, wearing your Shug shirt in the backwoods, it's like a little good luck charm for you. It will lead you to the pot of gold as you walk out in the backwoods hood, yo.
Well, sir, I reckon I'd like to get me about 6-8 of them Shug shirts. They're worth the count.
Wear it when you want to roll in the dirt. Wear it when you want to flirt. Don it with your favorite skirt.
Thought you're gonna leave this poor thing alone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
Hey, gorgeous. I like wearing my Shug shirt when I'm down at the club. It's about making a statement. It's about supporting something you love. Or maybe you just like it. Or maybe you just tolerate it. Or maybe your life is so thin it's all you got. Huh? Capiche? Huh?
Hey man, you are totally selling out, man. I never thought I'd see the day. Shug's a sellout.
Well, I'm gonna get a Shug shirt for my special friend Gary. Of course, I'll have to borrow the money from my mother.
So first off, I'd really like to thank all of you people that watch my stuff. I don't want to get mushy on you, but just means a lot to old Shug. Once again, welcome to the School of Bad Acting. Many of you have been kind enough to comment on this t-shirt I've been wearing. I just bought two. I got one in white and one in orange, just to wear myself, because if I'm anything,
ilovememe.com.
And several of you have PM'd me, and several of you have mentioned on YouTube that you'd like to have one, so I'm making it available on Teespring. It's called a t-shirt campaign. You can go to Teespring and see my little site, and make sure to read all the specs about shipping, mailing, customs. It says it takes 2 to 3 weeks in the U.S. to mail them after we hit the 250 t-shirt mark, which is the number I put. So if we get 250 t-shirt orders, they don't charge your card until we have hit 250, then they print them, then they ship them. It's an American Apparel t-shirt like the one I'm wearing now. It's a nice soft cotton. But I did not want to buy the shirts with my own money. I wouldn't know what sizes to get and then have to mail them out to everybody. I don't have the time and I don't like paperwork. One is you European folks are gonna ask about customs, and they did say, and if you look on their site, if you send them a screenshot of the customs receipt, they will reimburse that money for you.
Hey, Shug, what's it cost in the U.S., and how long does it take?
Well, Daryl, I think it's $3.95 flat shipping, and could take up to 3 weeks to get your order after we sell 250, then they print them, then they ship them. So it could be quite a while. You've probably forgotten you ordered it by the time you get it, so look at it this way. It'll be like finding money in an old shoe.
Oh yes, international order to cost you a bit more, just a bit more, maybe $12.95, maybe take 1 week longer to get to you because it's so far away where you live compared to where I live. All right, So check their site, Teespring. Teespring. You hear me, understand? Teespring. Teespring. Teespring.
You say $12.95 is going to cost for international? Seemed like a lot. But maybe I want it. Nobody know who Shug is over here in my country.
Excuse me, what country is that?
Mangladuglia. That is the country I'm from. Mangladuglia. You heard of it.
It's near Denmark.
You have to put a date on these campaigns, so this one has 13 days left. That's 13 days left. If we don't sell or reserve 250 shirts in 13 days, then nothing happens. So nothing ventured, nothing gained on either end. So if you go and get a shirt, they're just gonna hold, it's like any of the Kickstarters or whatever. They hold your money until, you know, you hit the goal and then they charge you. So if we don't get 250, then nothing happens. So it's up to you. I just wanted to make these available because people have asked.
Because I don't want somebody coming up to me and saying, I wanted a shirt and you did nothing to help me get one. You, Shug, of the third person, did nothing to help me get it. So here I am doing something to get these lousy shirts out there. It's an American Apparel shirt. Thanks for watching. I appreciate all the support over all these years. I'm just an old man having some fun with this. This ain't a business for me. But it's a lot of fun. Woo, buddy!
All secure in Sector 7.
Anytime she goes away.